Hi, honey, how are you? Yeah, I'm fine. Did you talk to the lawyer again? Yeah, because I think we really need to consider what he's talking about selling the house. You know, with the downsizing and all. Yeah, we should. Okay. All right, honey, I'll get back to you later. Bye.
Totally sucks nowadays.
Dude, I know. All they're selling is like apples and bananas.
Yeah, like, I just want some carbs. Oh, shoot. Mr.
What?
Wines told me I gotta meet up with him. See you later.
Yo, what's up, Mr. Wines? You wanted to meet me here?
Yes, Kai, I did. Have a look at your test.
Hey Kai, why don't you come over here for a moment?
Hey, what's up?
Kai, do you know how yeast works?
The carbon dioxide is a key, right? The carbon dioxide helps the dough to rise. Carbon dioxide causes the rising of the bread, and that's how we get the bread we eat. Are you listening to anything I'm saying?
No, Mr. Wise, I'm gonna have to be honest with you, man. Like, none of this even makes any sense. How is that supposed to make bread? Like, everyone knows it's just flour and eggs. Even my mom knows that.
Yeah, maybe it'll just easier to show you what I mean, Kai.
Yo, Mr. Wines, man, this bread is bakery grade. You're an artist.
I don't know, it's just basic chemistry, Kai. You know, the carbon dioxide, the yeast, the flour, they're just doing their thing.
Come on, Mr. Wines, no jokes. Students will go crazy for a slice of this bread, man. This is the best quality bread I've ever seen, yo. This could sell for a lot of dough.
What are you talking about, guy?
Oh, you don't know? School's health codes have been going mad strict lately. I mean, all they sell in the deli is fruit and salad. Like, I could have kids line up on the block for a slice of this.
All right, then.
Come on, man, I'm serious.
Well, I said all right.
What's up, bro?
Yo, why'd you call, bro?
May have gotten my hands on some stuff.
Stuff? What are you talking about?
Just open it.
Hey, what is this, bro?
It's bread.
Bread? Yo, where'd you get this?
I made it.
You learned how to cook bread? I see you.
Try a piece. Free of charge.
Yo! This is actually tight. What are you talking about?
I know, man.
Dude, are you gonna sell?
I mean, if it comes down to it, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, I see you, man. I'll spread the word for sure.
Peace, bro.
Don't worry about it.
Yo, what's up? You looking to buy? Yeah, I'll be there.
Time. Sadisa, and congratulations to the class of 2023. We are so proud of you and so excited that you'll be graduating soon.
Living is a dream when you make it seem enchanted.
I'd like to take this opportunity to remind you that the sale and consumption of bread on our campus is explicitly prohibited.
All the world's aglow.
It is a major school rule not to consume or to purchase bread on our campus.
So how much are you selling for these days?
Up to 50,000 won a slice, man.
50,000? Are you sure people are willing to pay that for these?
And I think it's very important that we close out the school year by making sure that this very, very unsatisfactory practice is not occurring on our campus. Thank you very much for your understanding and your cooperation.
I'm telling you, man, this bread's the bomb, yo. Also, it's a rarity. Supply and demand. I know the business, you know the chemistry. I mean, it works out perfectly.
Your dreams run to dreams in continuous flight. Love is ecstasy. It's divine to be enchanted when your dreams are slanted through a lover's eyes. It's really grand when you stand hand in hand with your lover.
Sell him? Sell him?
Nah, man, I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm just saying, you know, if you were selling, I wouldn't mind a slice.
Slice? I ain't got no slice.
Come on, man. I know you got the stuff. Like the toast? The mesran de cuisson? La patisserie?
Nah, man, I don't sell. Even if I did, wouldn't sell to you.
What do you mean? What do you mean by that?
I wouldn't sell to another teachers. Hypothetically speaking.
Come on, man. Teachers gotta eat too.
How do I know you're not just gonna turn me into the saw or love now? I mean, you don't look like the type of guy to eat bread.
Whatever, man. Not that interested anyway.
No, man, I'm just playing. I mean, you look like a cool teacher and all. And I want to sell it to you, but it's just too risky, you know what I mean? You gotta prove it to me.
Prove what?
Prove that you're not gonna turn me in.
How do I do that?
Look, I got an idea. See that kid over there? I want you to steal his ball.
Which one?
That kid over there near the balance beam.
No way, dude. Look at the size of that kid. Look at the size of me. That's not happening.
Yeah, true that.
You know what? As a teacher, I'm obligated to you. If you ask me straight, I can't turn you in. It's in the upper school handbook. Adisa wrote it.
Upper school student handbook? Huh.
Yeah. So why don't you just go ahead and ask?
Alright. Are you gonna snitch?
No, mate. Not like that. You gotta ask it like official. Legit.
Okay. Mr. Allen, you gonna turn me into the upper school office?
I, Mr. Allen, will not turn you in to the upper school office.
Alright. 50,000 won for a slice.
50,000 won, dude? Really?
I mean, yeah, it's the price of the price, yo.
Alright. Appreciate it. Hey, Kai.
Go.
Should have read the upper school student handbook, bud. Let's go in and see Mr. Hill, eh? Mr. Deesa.
Yeah.
We got him.
Kai, take a seat.
Lead to it. He's all yours.
So, not your first time in the upper school office, huh? Well, we can do this the easy way or we can do this the hard way. We both know you're not smart enough to bake bread of that quality. I just need to know who the baker is.
Look, I have no idea who baked it. I mean, I was walking around and I found it on the field somewhere. And then, Mr. Allen paid me 50 big ones for it. I mean, he's probably running the whole thing by himself. Looks so shady wearing those hats.
Kai, I wasn't born yesterday. I guess we're just going to have to do it the hard way. See this? This is a direct line to the middle school. You know who's in the middle school, Kai? Yep, your mother. So I can just give her a
call. No, my mom.
And I can let her know everything.
Yo, Miss Adisa,
that you've been up
to. Come on, I thought we were cool. Remember that one time I let you take those leftover pizzas? And at the faculty party, I brought you that fruit punch.
Hello, this is the middle school office. What can I do for you?
Hi, yeah, this is Miss Adisa. Is Miss Cameron available?
No problem. I'll get you connected.
All right. Mr. Wines baked it.
Hi, who's this?
Hi, Jackie, it's Kate. I just wanted to call and find out how Kuma's doing.
Thanks for asking. Kuma's doing great.
So, Mr. Wines.
Yeah, basically forced me into it. Said he'd fail me in class if I didn't sell bread for him.
Miss Adisa, thanks. I'll take it from here. Kai, we'll set up a trap.
What's that noise?
Don't worry about that. It's probably just some construction upstairs. How are we going?
I feel like I don't understand anything in this class. I feel like all the content's way too high level for me. I don't know what to do.
Well, a four's not too bad, but I guess you have to look at the criteria again and see where you've been a little bit deficient.
I tried my best and only a four. I mean, I don't know what to do.
I don't think we're getting anywhere here right now, so maybe you just need to go and have a look at it somewhere else and carefully go over the criteria, see where you've let things down, and come back when you think you've had a good look at it, okay?
All right. Yeah. Thanks, Mr. Wines.
Okay. All right.
Mr. Wines!
Look, I told you this phone's only for emergencies.
Come to the garden quick! All our money's gone!
Oh my god! Stay where you are, I'll come to you.
So you've been baking, Mr. Wines. I wouldn't have done that if I was you. Or at least, I wouldn't have gotten caught.
So, what do you want? Why don't you just go ahead and sack me? I'm ready.
Sack you? I want to hire you.
Why?
We need the money. We need an alternative revenue stream. Why do you think we sold the massage chairs? Why do you think we raised the price of lunch? Why do you think we're having the staff layoffs? Our new table tennis program doesn't pay for itself. We need the money. Are you in?
I'm in.
Just flour and eggs, yo.